7.3 question number 2. Evaluate the following integrals using properties of integration. So integral minus 5 to 5 x cos of e power x minus 1 by e power x plus 1 dx. So this thing is f of x. F of x is nothing but x cos of e power x minus 1 by e power x plus 1. Now I apply that f of minus x. So it becomes minus x cos of e power minus x minus 1 by e power minus x plus 1. E power minus x can be written as 1 by e power x. Here also 1 by e power x, and then take out the LCM, 1 minus e power x by e power x varo. Here 1 plus e power x by e power x varo. Both the e power x are cancelled, so I directly write this step. And then take out the negatives and outside e power x minus 1 by 1 plus e power x. Already you know the formula, cos of minus theta is always cos theta. So the minus is omitted. So cos of e power x minus 1 by e power x plus 1. See that here minus sign. So f of minus x is nothing but minus f of x. Minus f of x. Therefore it is an odd function. Both the things are not equal. So therefore it is an odd function. So the value of the odd function is 0. And then integral minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. X power 5 plus x cos x plus tan cube x plus 1 into dx. That is the second subdivision. So here I split up the integral into 1, 2, 3, 4 integrals. So already you know the formula, f of x plus g of x dx is write it as f of x dx plus g of x dx. And the same way x power 5 dx, x cos x dx, tan cube x dx, and then 1 dx. Here see that x power 5, f of x is equal to x power 5 means f of minus x is equal to minus x power 5. Because power is odd, therefore it is an odd function, therefore the value is 0. And then next, x cos x, minus x cos of minus theta, already I told cos of minus theta is cos theta. So here one negative sign is there, both the things are not equal, therefore that value is also 0. And then next, tan cube x, tan of minus x is minus tan x, so minus tan cube x, both the things are not equal, therefore this value is also 0. And then when we integrate dx, we get on the answer x. Minus pi by 2 to pi by 2, upper limit minus of lower limit. So pi by 2 minus of minus pi by 2. So pi by 2 minus into minus plus pi by 2. That is 2 pi by 2, that answer is pi. See the second question, sine square x. When we apply that f of minus x means it becomes minus sine x the whole square. Here the power is even. Therefore the minus is minus into minus becomes plus. Both the thing are equal, therefore it is an even function. Already I told it is an even function means minus a to a f of x dx can be written as 2 times of 0 to a. The same way here minus pi by 4 to pi by 4. So 2 times of 0 to pi by 4 sine square x dx. The formula for sine square x is 1 minus cos 2x by 2 dx. Then take out the number 2 outside, both the 2's are cancelled. 1 minus cos 2x dx, and then split up the integral dx, and then minus cos 2x dx, integrate dx, get down the answer x. Cos 2x means sin 2x by 2, and then apply the upper limit pi by 4 minus 0. Here minus 1 by 2 of, because 1 by 2 is common, so sin 2 of pi by 4 minus sin 0. So 1 2 is 2, 2 2 are 4, so it becomes pi by 2. Sin 90 value is 1, but sin 0 value is 0, so it becomes pi by 4 minus 1 by 2 into sin pi by 2. So pi by 4 minus 1 by 2 into 1, that is nothing but pi by 4 minus 1 by 2. Take out the LCM, so pi minus 2 by 4. Next, fourth sum, second row and fourth sum, integral 0 to 2 pi x log of 3 plus cos x by 3 minus cos x dx. So I named it as I. We know that x f of x dx is equal to a by 2 0 to a f of x dx. When we use this formula, f of a minus x is equal to f of x. What is the value of a here? 2 pi. So apply the 2 pi minus x. Instead of x, you apply the 2 pi minus x. Cos 360 minus theta is nothing but cos theta. And then here also cos 360. 2 pi is nothing but 360 minus theta is nothing but cos theta. So see that f of x and f of 2 pi minus x, both the thing are equal. So we write it in the form of a by 2 of. Here a is 2 pi. So 2 pi by 2 of 0 to 2 pi log of 3 plus cos x by 3 minus cos x dx. See that. So 2 2 cancel. Pi integral 0 to 2 pi log of 3 plus cos x by 3 minus cos x dx. And then next, see that one more formula. 0 to 2a f of x dx can be written as 2 times of 0 to a f of x dx. Because f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x. Already we proved f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x means you write it as 2 times of 0 to a. So here 2 pi. 2a is 2 pi. 0 to a means 0 to pi. Take out the 2 here. 2 pi of 0 to pi log of 3 plus x by 3 minus x dx. And then next one more formula is there. Integral 0 to 2a f of x dx is equal to 0. When it is 0 means f of 2a minus x is equal to minus f of x. See here, 2 pi minus x is 2a minus x. Here 2a minus x means 2a is nothing but pi. Pi means 180. 180 minus theta, see here, cos of 180 minus theta becomes minus cos theta. Here also cos of 180 minus theta minus cos theta. So 3 minus cos x by 3 plus cos x. When we take that, you take out the negative sign. That means power minus 1. இதே மாதிரி வரணும்னா பவர் மைனஸ் 1 வரும். லாக் எம் எம் பவர் என்ன சொல்லுவோம், என் லாக் எம்னு சொல்லுவோம். அப்போ அந்த மைனஸ் முன்னாடி போயிடும். ஸோ இது என்னவாயிடும், மைனஸ் எஃப் ஆஃப் எக்ஸாக மாறிடும். ஸோ அப்போ 2 இன்ட்டு பை பை 2, இந்த பை பை 2 தான், 2 இன்ட்டு பை பை 2. ஸோ த வேல்யூ ஆஃப் தட் ஏ இஸ் வாட், பை பை 2. 2a இஸ் நத்திங் பட் பை. அப்போ இந்த என்டையர் திங்கும் மைனஸ் எஃப் ஆஃப் எக்ஸாக மாறுறதுனால 2π இன்ட்டு 0 0. அதை இங்கே ஒர்க் அவுட் பண்ணி காட்டியிருக்கேன் பாருமா. பை மைனஸ் எக்ஸ் காஸ் 180 மைனஸ் சீட்டா மைனஸ் காஸ் சீட்டா. ஹியர் ஆல்சோ இப்போ இது நம்ம என்ன பண்ணுவோம், ரெசிப்ரோக்கல் பண்ணுவோம். ஏன்னா நமக்கு எஃப் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் ஃபார்மெட்டில் வேணும். அப்போ பவர் மைனஸ் 1 போடுவோம், அந்த மைனஸ் 1 முன்னாடி வந்துடும். ஸோ திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் கால் எஃப் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ். ஸோ மைனஸ் எஃப் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ். அப்போ எஃப் ஆஃப் 2a மைனஸ் எக்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் எஃப் ஆஃப் எக்ஸாக வந்தால் தட் வேல்யூ இஸ் 0.